Robert Cornelius was an American photographer and pioneer in the history of photography. Around October 1839, at age 30, Cornelius took a self-portrait outside the family store. The daguerreotype produced is an off-center portrait of himself with crossed arms and tousled hair. Cornelius' photo is the oldest known intentional photographic portrait of a person made in the United States.